So I've decided to help those interested get touch marks or logo stamps or maker's marks, whatever you want to call them, made again through the engraver that I know. I'll explain the parameters for getting one made toward the end of this video. The engraver has been doing this for a very long time. The cost is from about 90 to 130 US dollars, depending on the complexity of the design. Within this price, I add a few bucks for myself to make this worth my while, especially if folks only want a mark and not any of my own tools. So because I don't make much for this service, I need customers to be clear about the process, otherwise I'll drop doing this altogether, being more of a hassle than anything else. In this bag are all the imprints of touch marks that I helped people get made through the engraver here in Taiwan. So I'll go through these and pick out a few of my favorites and then show you guys those. The engraver uses H13 steel for these, which is properly heat treated. These marks are specific for use on hot steel, but may also be used on some things like leather and other materials. You would need to email me your completed design and specify the size you want it to be. What you email doesn't have to be the actual size, and I want to emphasize that I can't design a mark for you. After showing the engraver, I would then get you a quote. His lead time is typically 2 weeks, but I can't control his schedule. Could be less, could be more. Finally, the shipping for a touch mark alone would be $15 via standard airmail. And thank you to anyone who's been patiently waiting.